just sat on taco sauce.
Hey, feeling good, like I should.
Hello and welcome to the official Calm listening party. If you haven't already heard, Five Sauce is hosting a worldwide listening party for Calm tonight. That's right, it's nighttime where I am. We are starting, I think they go on Instagram Live at 9 p.m. my time. It is currently 8:48, so I'm very, very excited. And, you know, I don't know what they're going to do on their Instagram Live, but I'm going to watch it, and then we're all going to hit play on the album, and we are gonna react to it. I'm so, so excited. Now, they have prepared a ritual for us. So, let's go through those steps. Step one is to make sure you're all set up before the party, you know? So examples include get dressed up, get dressed down, prepare snacks, blah, blah, blah. I didn't prepare snacks. Oh, that's such a good idea, damn it. Okay, oh well. Well, I'm dressed casual. And that's that. Step two is get the lighting right. Ugh, who doesn't love two blinding studio lights in their face at 9 p.m.? Me. Love it. I was gonna light a candle, like I have a candle right here, but I was scared that I was gonna flail my arms and put my hand into the flame when, like, I'm getting into the music, so I'm not gonna do that, because I really don't want to be like Michael and light myself on fire. And step three is to make sure you're comfortable. I'm pretty comfortable. Oh, Pasta started a live video. It's Ashton.
Stream. Well, in LA.
It's out. So I think I'm gonna turn the live stream down on my phone when we actually like press play, so you don't just hear like Ashton talking while we're streaming it, but I'm so excited. Version of this, but like, you already know.
Going in my direction. Don't you ask me any questions.
I don't mean that.
I get this fashion. Wanna replace me? Shout out to the old me and everything you showed me. Glad you didn't listen when the world was trying to slow me. And then one day
some days you're the only thing I know. Beg you to stay, beg you to stay, yeah.
Fight so dirty, but your love so sweet. Talk so pretty, but your heart got deep. Late night devil, put your hands on me.
This is my favorite song. I called it, I knew it was gonna be my favorite. This song is Callum's song. Pause it, guys. Pause your shit. Oh, here we go. Callum!
Album's out.
Oh, look at this man. So cute.
I got the hat on. I got the jumper on.
Ooh, Callum be laggy. Boy, how's your Wi-Fi? It's here!
as well.
Yes! Okay, so Count's currently trying to figure out how to use a vinyl. And there's Duke and Michael.
Yeah, to, oh my god, I didn't see. That's Duke!
Oh yeah.
Duke!
He's taking over for a minute.
Sat on taco sauce!
I just sat on taco sauce!
A few moments later.
People use it in their wedding dance.
Yeah, didn't you say you wanted me to use it for mine?
You
want
to use it in their wedding? I don't know if I'm ready.
You gotta look for reasons to hesitate.
No!
I'll give you the best!
That's gonna be my wedding song. That's what happened.
Your face again. I can feel it coming down. We fought, we fight, then you call me a psycho.
Damn.
My internet's cut now. Duke's trying to take a shit in the floor.
I gotta
say
piano, okay.
Oh. This is really pretty.
Dance around the living room, lose me in the sky.
Oh,
I've seen the red. I'll never give you away.
Excuse me. Why does this give me Tomorrow Never Dies vibes? Like, it doesn't even sound the same, but it does. Oh my god!
Like me anymore. Anymore.
Oh!
Your type of mind, so hard to find.
Aww.
So I'll always follow.
Oh, this is so pretty.
Such a lonely.
Oh! Happier! Yes! Oh, I love it! Oh, it's chanting! Oh. Oh, that was so good! This is the last song.
I hope you think of me high. I hope you think of me high. Respect to see me try. I need to stop letting me down, 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 down.
That's so pretty.
Gracious, but the picture that you think of me high. I hope you think of me high.
Sad ending. Guys, I don't have words. I don't. I'm in a void right now. I'm like trying to comprehend everything that I just listened to. Amazing, beautiful, talented boys, kings, literally legends. What? I don't even know what to say. That was everything. It was so good. And I'm really emotional. That album, like, hit me like a dagger to the heart, man. Sorry if I'm, like, being really slow. I'm kind of in just, like, this little limbo area because I'm kind of out of my, I'm going crazy that I just listened to the new Five Sauce record. Like, what? This album literally is, like, has me all over the place. Like, one second I'm screaming, the next second I'm, like, crying. Like, I started bawling in Best Years. That's so embarrassing. That is so embarrassing. We have Wildflower, still one of my favorites. Best Years, just because it made me bawl my eyes out. Excuse me, I didn't even cry that much at the acoustic version, but as soon as I heard that, like, it was not okay. You know what? I really like Lonely Heart. Lonely Heart got me. I kind of wasn't expecting it, and it kind of threw me off a little bit. I'm so impressed. I'm so impressed. Okay, please tell me what your favorite song was down below. Tell me, you know what, tell me anything about this record, because it's beautiful, and the stories behind it, beautiful. There's nothing else to say except it's so beautiful, and I think I'm gonna go listen to it again. Okay, I really hope you enjoyed this calm worldwide listening party. I'll see you guys soon. Bye.